Check. So as Ron wanted, this is a hymn written by Underoath.